I feel like Lil Boat without ice. I want Ferragamo, I want ice. Super thick of thighs, super size. Super thick of thighs, super size.
I don't like my mother.
I don't want to put that, so I don't want to do that.
Devontae left. Because I'm trying to go get the birthday. Can you dig? I tell
him
that, like, I'm
going to
do my little
dance. Lowriders
and
GTA.
Yeah, I'll keep that in the back of my mind. Make the book. Bitch, my son.
Nigga, play my super. He got it. You said what, nigga?
What you going to do when you hit Elite 3?
Eat your own sheets.
Oh, no. Slip screen almost works.
Mama.
Oh, my bad. That's white.
I thought there was a new clothes in there. I think I got those over here. You can steal that.
Yeah,
in all honesty, that's open.
I'm waiting for him to bait.
In all honesty, that's open. But it's a light. It's a light lead. Like, I'm not mad. I'm just saying. Like, that's open. That's basically the same amount of openness.
If you are gonna stretch, you would have missed it.
I know.
I know what you're doing. I literally knew when you were doing that. Like, you're a shot creator. I knew you were doing that. Like, come on, man. That's the only thing shot creators can do. Watch, I'll do it too.
Do it, then do it. Do it. Just do it.
Oh, I got that pass off.
Why my player look like that? Midair and shit. Gotta come and guard up, you feel me? Ha.
It was yellow.
Boss off.
Come on.
Mike's on. Green, baby. Hey, let me get this last. Come on, Michael. Let me get this 21 spot, you feel me? You play off? Oh. I stroke. You play off, I stroke! Nigga.
In his mitts.
How you like that, Yoshi?
You going crazy.
How you like that shit, nigga? 21 in your dome, you feel me? 9 for 11. How you like it? Yo, what's good, y'all? It's Zongo Crazy here, and I'm back with a new video, man. As you can see, I'm coming with my new build, my stretch cleaner. This build is a sharpshooting rebounder. Other guys like Power, Aguilar, they made rebounding stretch fours, I think. So, you know, it's kind of like not the type of stretch cleaner that you think you would see, but, you know, kind of different. So, you know, I put the rebounding first because I wanted more like athleticism, more strength, and I wanted my rebounding to be higher, but I still have sharpshooting on the build, so I can still shoot threes. I still get like a catch and shoot on silver, corner on silver, I think limitless on bronze, deep range on bronze. I'm not even sure about all the badges, but I think I just showed them, so you know, you can go pause the video and check all those out. But if I had to give any first impressions of the build, I would say that I think it's a lot more fun to play on than a regular like glass cleaner, because I have a two-way rebounder. That's basically a glass cleaner. Like, I mean, yeah, whatever. He's a lot like faster than a glass cleaner, because mine is 7'2", and this build is only 7 foot, which, I mean, 7'2" is obviously gonna be better for the boards, because you know, you're stronger and you know, your arms are gonna get a lot higher. But this guy be jumping out the gym though. He really be, I think his vertical go up like a 68 or 70 or something, which for a 7 foot dude, that's actually like pretty good, and you can get really high off that. But from looking at the attributes right here, as you can see, his three goes to a 66. And now you may be saying that a 66 is not all that great as a three-pointer. And, you know, you're kind of right. It's not all that great. But, bro, my friend that I was playing with, he got a Hall of Fame dimer. So, you know, whenever when I'm catching shoot situations, bro, I was just stroking bitches, bro. I barely missed, like the whole night I played on this build. I think it was maybe, like, last Wednesday or something. Bro, I'm telling you, bro, I was going crazy. I barely missed any threes. And I don't know, one of these gameplays, I think I missed a three. But, man, that Hall of Fame dimer do wonders, y'all. Oh, my God. Like, I didn't even have any badges at all. I didn't even have catch and shoot, corner specialist, but I was just making damn near every three I shot up, I put up. I was, man. I thought this build was the one, but then I realized this man got a Hall of Fame dimer. So, I mean, yeah, that's obviously going to contribute to why I'm making all these threes. Now, let's talk about the other qualities this build has. Now, obviously, it's rebounding first, so the rebound is going to be pretty good. So, honestly, I be snagging on folks, bro. I really be snagging on folks, man. Like, since my player is 7 foot, like, and he's a lot faster than a 7'2" player, that means that I like, when I try to get rebounds, I can maneuver myself around people and, you know, do all this weird stuff. Like, when I have my rim protector still, and by the way, I deleted him. I don't even know if I made a video on him, but I had a 7 foot rim protector. I eventually deleted him because I made my glass cleaner, and, you know, I really didn't need him anymore, but he was 7 foot, and he was, like, really fast, could jump high as shit. Oh, my God, that dude was so nice. And I got most of his badges, too, but I just stopped playing on him because I couldn't make any layups. So, you know, I got rid of him. But, yeah, since he's 7 foot, he can be pretty fast. He can jump, you know what I'm saying? And he can dunk on folks. Like, my dunk ain't even that high. It's, like, a 75 or 76 right now. But, you know, I still be mashing on niggas, you know what I'm saying? So, all in all, in my opinion, this is a really good party build. Now, for Pro-Am, I'm not really sure, unless if you're playing, like, the power forward position. If you're playing that, then, yeah, this build is completely fine. It's a really good build. But if you want to play center on it, I'm not really sure because I haven't played any Pro-Am games on it. And I don't know if I really intend to anyway. Like, I'm probably going to keep my my glass cleaner, big man. So I probably won't be playing on this, but I mean, it's really good to stretch the floor if you want to play center with it. It would probably work too, since he's a rebounder. So, you know, you're not going to get bitched on the boards and you're not going to get babied in the paint and all that. But yeah, I don't know about that. So yeah, those were some of my thoughts that I had about this new build that I made, the stretch cleaner. So if you want to make this build, then go ahead for it. It's a really good build. Like, if you want to play a 3 on park or something with your friends, and if you want to go on Pro-Am, play with it, it's a pretty good build. So yeah, this is the end of the video. I'm out. Hope I see y'all in the next video. Please like, comment, subscribe, do all that. Peace.